I was having some fun inside Memory Nexus, looking for ways to make currency, when I noticed distant memory with 4 to 5 synthesized chests with labyrinth items. So I decided to pay a visit and see what kind of rewards I can get. When I reach this bridge and try to place a memory that will connect with rewards, you can see that I can use only 2 memories both already placed. Green color under memory shows memories you can use. Thanks to recent changes, now it's possible to move already placed memory. One was level 80, another was level 79, so I use memory with higher level. Level of distant memory with rewards is based on the level of the memory you connected with. When I reach distant memory, final test begin. Chests with rewards are somewhere inside zone, and I need to find them before decay make this impossible. Before start, I try to look and guess from which side decay will start spreading. When I found rewards, I got message reward location found, checkpoint set, meaning now rewards are safe and I can try to clear out rest of the zone. Now it is time to open chests. First chest was bad, nothing special. Second chest is really amazing. Tornado shot fires 2 additional secondary projectiles is very expensive helmet enchant, though helmet base is not the best. Was not expecting to get something like this.
Of burden.
In third chest, only helmet with Bane enchant was good, with price around 20 to 30 calves. In last 2 chests there was nothing special. As you can see, I had big problems with inventory space.
Burden.
And this will not help. If you visit PoE Ninja website, you can see how expensive is Tornado Shot Helmet Enchant. In case you get this kind of distant memory, be sure to use high level memory to connect with. This will be all for now, thanks for watching and see you next time!